Goa's renowned artist Laxman Pai has been conferred with Padma Bhushan. His first experience with paint brushes and colors was at his maternal uncle Mauser's photography studio. Pai drew his inspiration from Indian classical ragas for one of his favorite painting series, Musical Moods, in 1965. Born in Margao, 92-year-old Laxman Pai says his inspiration for his art came from Goa's beautiful landscapes and cultural richness. In 1946, he decided to join Goa's liberation movement, offering satyagraha outside Margao police station. Many a times, he was put behind the bars by the Portuguese. He served as principal of Goa College of Art from 1977 to 1987. He received Padma Shri in 1985 and several awards in the course of his illustrious career. In 2016, when he won Gomant Vibhushan, this is what he had told Goa 365.
Award for yasan. I am a good worker. I am an award for that. I am award for the award for the see, main thing, I am going to come.
With video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Punjab.